Of class 10, today we will study electric motor or simply motor. A motor is a device, an electrical appliance that can convert electrical energy into mechanical energy. Again, a motor is a device that converts electrical energy into mechanical energy. Actually, this is very important topic for CBSE, ICSE, West Bengal, Bihar, all boards. Here, a simple sketch of electric motor is shown. In this electric motor, you will see a U-shaped magnet like this. North, south. But actually, I have shown only this portion, not this. It is a permanent U-shaped magnet, and this is a rectangular coil which is connected to a circuit containing two cells. When the current is passed through here, the coil is kept inside the magnet at right angle with the magnetic field. When the current is passed through the coil start rotating. But why this happens? We have to explain it. Again, when the current is passed, a rectangular coil is kept in U-shaped permanent magnet. And when the current is passed through the coil, it will start rotating. Why this happens? Again, you know that magnetic field lines emerge from North Pole and enter into the South Pole. Thus, magnetic field lines. This is magnetic field lines. And the coil is at right angle with, current is at right angle with the magnetic field. According to Fleming's left hand rule, this is the magnetic field and this is the coil. See, this is magnetic field and this is current. The direction of current is this. Suppose AB and CD. When passes through AB in upper direction from A to B, the use Fleming left hand rule, direction of current, it means that the arm AB of the coil move downward. At the same time, you see that here the direction of current is downward, but downward, and magnetic field in this side. Therefore, this will move upward. When the coil pi from this position to this position, no force act on it, but at the same time the brushes detect from these two. Due to inertia of motion, it continue to rotate, and this C2 will occupy contact current with B1, and then in this arm the current in flow in reverse direction. In CD downward, but when CD connect with brush B1, the current will flow in upward direction. Thus, this continue to rotate. Here only one coil, only one round, one turn is shown, but in actual practical motor there are a number of turns, and it can this turn number is more turns in the coil provide more magnetic strength and it rotates with very high speed. According to our job, if we connect this motor with a blade, suppose this is connected with a blade, if you connect it with a blade, it will be a fan in your home. If you connect with a wheel, it will be used in a vehicles. And if you use a vacuum pump, it will be used as water pump to draw water from well, to lift water on multi-story building, etc. These are the uses of electric motors. Now we will study generator in next video or next day.